The G20 Foreign Ministers meeting was held in New Delhi, India, from Wednesday to Thursday, which covered issues concerning climate change, digital transformation, multilateralism, food and energy security, global health, counterterrorism, and new emerging threats. Host India said the war in Ukraine was an important point of discussion, but other topics also received due focus.
We are meeting at a time of deep global divisions. As foreign minister, it is but natural that your discussions are affected by the geopolitical tensions of the day. We all have our positions and our perspectives on how this tension should be resolved. However, as the leading economies of the world, we also have a responsibility toward those who are not in this room.
Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi called on foreign ministers from the group of 20 G20 nations to find common ground on global issues. India has declined to blame Russia for the war and has sought a diplomatic solution while sharply boosting its purchases of Russian oil. European and U.S. delegates have, however, reiterated that they hold Russia responsible for the conflict, with Germany saying it would use the meeting to counter Russian propaganda. This year's meeting was attended by 40 delegations, including those headed by Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov, U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken, and Chinese Foreign Minister Qin Gang. The G20 meeting is particularly crucial for India's hopes to use its chairmanship of the group to leverage its position on the global stage and adopt a neutral stance on Ukraine in order to focus on issues of importance to developing nations like rising inflation, debt stress, health, climate change, and food and energy security.